गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ लयाल पब्लिक स्कूल। हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर गुड एट होम एंड एंजॉय योर क्लासेस। स्टूडेंट्स, इन आर प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी रेड द चैप्टर एंड फिल आर बुक एक्सरसाइज एंड ऑल्सो डू आर असाइनमेंट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। नाउ इट्स टाइम टू डू कॉपी वर्क ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। हाउ शुड यू राइट इन योर कॉपीज? यू शुड राइट लेसन नंबर इन योर फर्स्ट लाइन, देन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, डिक्टेशन वर्ड। Okay, remember one thing, when you write in your copies, please write neatly and don't mistake. Okay, so our first question is dictation words. First word is wind, W-I-N-D, wind. Second is strong, S-T-O-R-M, strong. Third, breeze, B-R-E-E-Z-E, breeze. B-R-E-E-Z-E, breeze. Fourth is on, P-O-N-D, pond, P-O-N-D, pond. Fifth is lake, L-A-K-E, lake. Sixth, R-I-V-E-R, river, R-I-V-E-R, river. Seventh, around, A-R-O-U-N-D, around, A-R-O-U-N-D, around. Eighth is breathe, B-R-E-A-T-H-E, breathe, B-R-E-A-T-H-E, breathe. Ninth is shape, S-H-A-P-E, shape, S-H-A-P-E, shape. Then waste, W-A-S-T-E, waste, W-A-S-T-E, waste. 11th, bucket, B-U-C-K-E-T, bucket. 12th is close, C-L-O-S-E, close. Now moving to the next question, you all please open your new page. And again, you should write lesson number 7, then question number 2, fill in the blank. Our first fill up is, air is all around us. Air, hawa jo hai, wo hamare charo taraf hoti hai. Moving air is called wind. Moving air is called wind. We can only feel air. We can only feel air. Hum air ko sirf feel kar sakte hain. Touch nahi kar sakte. Life is not possible without water. Life is not possible without water. Is it clear? Always close the tap after use. Hame tap ko hamesha use karne ke baad band kar dena chahiye properly. Now again, open your new page. Now again, you should write lesson number. Then question number 3, put right or wrong. We must not waste water. We must not waste water. Is it okay? Yes, that's why we put right here. Gentle moving air is called wind. Gentle moving air is called wind. No, it's wrong. Air is all around us. Air is all around us. Right. We can see the air. क्या हम air को देख सकते हैं? No, it's wrong. That's why we put cross here. Next is, we get water from animals. क्या हमें animals से water मिलता है? No, it's wrong. Now next is, yes. Again, we should write lesson number in our first line. Then question number 4, take the correct option. Air is all around us, only at home, you're only in a school. All around us, air is all around us. Okay, moving air is cold. What? Fan, wind or wave? Wind. That's why we put tick here. Water is needed by, water is needed by toys, plants or pencil? Plants. That's why we put right here. Now next is, we get water from, we get water from rivers, plants or animals? Rivers. We get water from rivers. Okay, now again, next question. Yes, next point. Use a dash to take bath. Bucket, shower head or house pipe? Bucket. B-U-C-K-E-T, bucket. Now, moving to the next question. Question is, match the following. Match the following. First is fish. Yes, fish live in water. That's why we write number 1 here. Air is all around us. Air is all around us. That's why we put 2 number here. Close the tap. आफ्टर यूज, हमें टैब को क्लोज कर देना चाहिए यूज करने के बाद. दैट्स व्हाई वी पुट नंबर थ्री हियर. मूविंग एयर, मूविंग एयर इज कॉल्ड विंड. मूविंग एयर इज कॉल्ड विंड. दैट्स व्हाई वी पुट नंबर फोर हियर. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज जेंटल मूविंग एयर. जेंटल मूविंग एयर इज कॉल्ड ब्रीज. दैट्स व्हाई वी राइट नंबर फाइव हियर. ओके, नाउ मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. Our next question is question number 6, name dam. Okay, again you should write lesson number in your first line, then question number 6, name dam. It is all around us. It is all around us what? Air, hawa. Hawa kya hai? Hamare charo taraf hoti hai. Life is not possible without it. Life is not possible without it. What? Water. Life is not possible without water. Moving air is called. Moving air is called wind. Moving air is called wind. Next, when the wind blows or moves strongly, it can become a storm. जब wind जो हवा है वो बहुत तेजी से चलती है तो उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? तूफान. Strong. S-T-O-R-M. Strong. Now, next question. Again, you should write lesson number in the first line. Then question number 7. Name the following. Name the following. Four uses of water. Four uses of water. Cooking, bathing, drinking, or washing. Cooking, bathing, drinking, washing. Is that clear? Now, next is four sources of water. Four sources of water. River, lake, pond, rain. Hame water kis kis se mil sakta hai? River, lake, pond, rain. Okay. Next is three things in which we can fill air. Three things. Football, balloon, tires. जिसमें हम air fill कर सकते हैं. Football, balloon और tires. Okay, now again moving to the next question. Again you should write lesson number in the first line, then question number 8, give answer in one word. Question number 1. What is the gentle moving air is called? What is the gentle moving air is called? What? Breeze. B-R-E-E-Z-E. Breeze. B-R-E-E-Z-E. Breeze. Next is, what gives the shape to the balloon? What gives the shape to the balloon? Air. Yes. जो balloon है, उसको shape कौन देता है? Air. जब हम उसमें air fill करेंगे, तभी तो balloon की shape आ पाएगी ना? Yes. Where is the air? Air कहाँ है? All around us. हमारे चारों तरफ. What is a small lake? What is a small lake? Yes, what? Pond. P-O-N-D. Pond. What is a small lake? Pond. Now again, moving to the next chapter. Sorry, next question. Okay. Yes, again, you should write lesson number in the first line. Then question number 9. Answer these questions. This is your last question of this chapter. Okay. Number 1. Why do we need air? हमें air की जरूरत क्यों होती है? We need air to breathe. We need air to breathe. Okay. What is wind? What is wind? Moving air is called wind. Moving air is called wind. Why should we not waste water? Why should we not waste water? We should not waste water because life is not possible without it. Because life is not possible without it. Okay, students, I hope that's enough for today's class. We will meet in next meeting. Till then, you do your work in your copies in neat and clean handwriting and send it to your teacher. Take care. Bye-bye.